let's start it with the ribbon tagging. Let's all welcome Ms. Harris Guerta and Ms. Isco. Please do the honor.
Thank you. Okay.
International Women's Day is one day of the year where we take time out to really celebrate and to focus on the importance of women and gender equity.
Maybe we could introduce more competition across both boys and girls. Beware of unconscious bias, the blue and pink syndrome, and I'll need Esther to take this theme a little bit forward.
It's visible, top level commitment. There should be a champion. There should be a leadership that will show that this is important and this has to be taken on and moved forward. There's a smaller standing in addressing unconscious biases.
Successful culture in a workplace, including inclusivity and flexibility, has to resonate emotionally with the employees to make it successful.
And it's not, like I said, a sense of just the diversity, because with that diversity gives better and better decisions. And look at the most productive, the most profitable companies in the Fortune 500, they all have a diverse, gender-diverse background. So there is a reason why those companies have been demonstrated to have more profit.